like this is one way of making your mitt, a triangular mitt. So put your hand with palms up and then fold this one edge here, okay, and then with your thumb out, okay, you fold it here, and then the one to the other side, and then hold it with your thumb, and then you have a triangular mitt. This is the most commonly used mitt. How you do this, just put your hand like this, your thumb holding the other side, okay, wrap it around your palm, okay, and then just fold it back and tuck. Then you have a mitt.